26 yes votes came from Republicans. The bill now heads to the Senate, where it is likely to meet significant opposition. Georgia Congressman Buddy Carter voted against the bill. In a statement, he says, quote, "This is a fabricated crisis created by Speaker Nancy Pelosi and the Democratic Party. The post office is capable of handling the mail ahead of the election." We also